I might have just heard the greatest voice of her generation.
Everybody in the business said she was the best singer in the world.
What we needed to do to be able to recreate that performance is to be able to match that performance exactly.
Something clicked for me and I was like, I understand how I can tell this story.
It's a tribute, you know, it's a tribute to her because I loved her as so many of us did.